Okay, this is brush as Makita 18 volts for the drill. Okay, and what it's doing wrong? Okay, the check is stuck. I will try to unlock it. Okay, it's moving, almost like new. Okay, it's a counterclockwise screw inside. Okay, it's going. Okay, now about the chuck. Sometimes chuck is easy to remove, sometimes not. One of the way to remove it is to put this one inside. And close the chuck. I will try to do that. Of course. Okay, seems that it's good. Now I will spin it a little bit. Okay. Okay. Now we need to hit it with a hammer. And sometimes it's getting off. Now it's not getting off. I will try again. It's easier if someone is holding your drill. Nope, it's not coming out. Okay, I will try again. Okay, another. Okay, the video was stopped because I was run out of memory. So, okay, I disassembled the gear assy and now it's a assy van who is holding the chuck. Here. 7 millimeters is perfectly fine for this one. Now I will use my vise again. Okay. I hope now it will be easy. very easy. Okay. Okay, don't drop it. It's your phone then. Okay, so now I can easily remove the chuck. Okay, I will assemble gasm. Finger. Okay, it's in. Check out if the all gears is in the places. Okay. Sometimes it's a little tricky to do that with your fingers, so I'm using pliers. Okay, it will be easier to do this way. Okay. Just move it a little bit and it goes. It changed speeds. This plate must to go here. You need to insert it and spin it, yeah? And then this part. Okay, your gear arch is assembled. Okay, now we need to assemble all drill. Working now. What you need to do is to take new chuck, not old one, new one, and then turn drill in drilling mode and up. Okay, and then you can screw the screw.